Now, Dallas fire rescue crews are currently at the Westin Hotel, where apparently 15 people are trapped in an elevator right now. We're told the elevator is stuck somewhere between the 3rd and 15th floors. Still not clear what caused that elevator to malfunction. Crews are working to transfer the trapped people to a different elevator and get them to safety. We'll bring you an update once we learn new information.